maybe it's not the best thing to do to scream 10 a.m. in the morning somewhere you don't even live.